Also happening right now, a fire in the 6400 block of Morgan. A police officer was injured after responding to that fire call. We're told the officer was taken to the hospital in good condition.